Well, obviously I'm a little bitter. All of them, except for Philip, you know, looked me in the eyes and kind of, you know, said we're voting Philip. And then somewhere during the day, they all went behind my back and said, okay, we're voting Andrea. So it is a little hard to be living with these people for 32 days and like have these relationships and what you think is trust, and then find out that they've been lying to you the entire time.